I'm living 50 yards from the park, as I said.
Hmm.
Anything can happen, and I think it's disgusting.
But who booked them? Who owns the park?
The GAA.
Okay, and what's the concert in aid of? Is it for the refurbishment of the stand or?
I just think it's their pockets. Now, I don't know, Joe.
Okay, but it's a GAA.